The German battleship Tirpitz was the second of the Bismarck-class battleships that were commissioned right at the start of World War II. Compared to her sister Bismarck, Tirpitz had a fairly unmemorable combat record. That does not mean she was not an effective fighting force. In fact, she almost certainly had a far larger impact on the war than Bismarck did. For 2 years, Tirpitz was stationed in various fjords in northern Norway and threatened all Arctic convoys delivering war material to the Soviet Union. This required the Royal Navy to waste huge amounts of resources defending these convoys. Convoy PQ-12 alone was defended by the battleships Duke of York and King George V, the battlecruiser Renown, and the aircraft carrier HMS Victorious. After numerous unsuccessful air raids, on November 12, 1944, RAF Lancaster bombers attacked Tirpitz near Tromsø with special 12,000-pound Tallboy bombs. Minutes into the attack, one of the magazines detonated and Tirpitz rapidly capsized, the last of the Kriegsmarine battleships to be lost during the war. If you liked this 60-second warship video, please leave a like and comment on which ship you'd like to see next, or stop by my Twitch stream.